We're gonna set a 15 rep max on the Carter stiff legged deadlift, and these are pretty much a hybrid between an RDL and a stiff legged deadlift from a deficit. And what I like to do with these is make sure I come to a full lockout at each rep, which I don't do on the regular RDLs. Like I said, the 2.5 inch deficit makes quite a range of motion, so you'll really feel it in your posterior chain. Nothing to say there.